Okay, I'm back. Maybe wondering why the quality looks different. You see, I bring a live stream on my tablet. I wanted to show the example of playing at Pokemon Go Park. So, oh wait, I have to check on my Pokemon Go stuff. Let me check on my Pokemon Go at first. Okay. Oh, hey, Mrs. Steakhouse. Well, thanks. You can't stay, I understand. But I'm glad you said hi. Also, just want to say how was your day, and also hope you have a good day, too. Thank you for stopping, for at least saying hi. Okay. I love this song. Alright. Let's see. As you see, I'm trying to catch up on my Pokemon Go app. Because I haven't played Pokemon Go in a long time. Okay. Alright. Let's see. Settings. Parental switch. Connect recommend. Okay. Try to be back if I can. If this guy home from work, so. Why did you pick your stuff first? I have fun. Oh, that's okay. You want to... That's okay. I mean, got home from work, I understand. So, take your time. I mean, it's not like I'm going anywhere. I have no life outside. Take care of some stuff. And you can and come back. Okay, let's see. Green Pokemon. I'm just wondering, how do I connect to Pokemon Go? I need explanation. Okay, one moment. Okay, I finally figured out how to connect. While we wait, I'll see the chat. Okay. Oh, I have an egg to hatch first. Oh, wait. Never mind. Ooh, a Lunatone. Okay. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 20 Pokemon from the... Okay, gracias.
Hello, Blubber.
Hello, Blubber.
Are you live streaming?
Yep. And I sent my Pokemon from my Pokemon Go game to my Pokemon Let's Go Pikachu.
Hi, Chula. ¿Cómo estás?
Bien. Okay.
¿Cuándo?
Mañana.
¿O sí?
Estaba manejando de delivery. Estaba llegando de como Fontana. Entonces estaba manejando una pica y estaba bajando gas. Entonces me bajé para echarle gas y pasé la gasolinería. Pero tenemos una tarjeta de gas que cuando pones gas tienes que poner las mías. Y luego tenemos un código que ponemos de nosotros. Pues las mías, cuando llegué a la gasolinería, decía 292929, 8. Entonces decía 2929, dice, ah, mira qué raro el número. Digo, como dice mi tío, ¿qué dice? Cómprate un tiquete. Cuando hace un número raro, dice, cómprate un tiquete de doctor. Entonces, fui y dije, ah, pues a ver cuánto dinero tengo de cash. Entonces pagaré mi dinero de cash y nomás tenía $4. Entonces dije, ok, voy a entrar y voy a, mientras que está poniendo la gas, me voy a entrar y voy a comprar unos boletos de raspar, a ver mi suerte. Y dije, ok, entonces entré y no miraba de cuatro, nomás había ahí de dos, de uno, de tres. Y luego dije, ah, pues, dije, hey, al señor, ¿le puedo pagar con mi tarjeta? Y dice, sí, si quieres, o sí se puede. Y digo, ok, entonces tuve mi
de 5 y dije, ah, pues digo, si voy a comprar con mi tarjeta, me compré una sobre, dije, compré una cara, compré una de $10. Una, no sé si has visto las que están tocando en mi tío Moyo, unas azulitas que están altitas, esa, la única razón que la compré era porque yo mire que las estaba comprando y la compré. Que la fuera espanto y lo raspo, el primer número gana. El segundo número gana. El tercer número gana. Todos los números ganaron digital. Y yo dije, ¿cuánto me gané? Más. Pasó eso, estaba como trabajando, pues no estaba en noche ni nada.
No.
¿Sabes lo que hice? Compré un ticket de los de loco. De los de ¿cómo se llama? Estaba
el loco de los números, ajá.
Compré uno. Porque digo, si voy y compro más, ese es egoísmo.
Oh, okay.
O como decir, es como. Necesito ya me dio la suerte de lo que gané y querer ganar más es como. Es envidioso, es ser envidioso. Pero dije, yo no voy a comprar más boletos. Lo único que sí hice es que luego cuando seguí y le voy a comprar uno de locos, de las cervezas. Pero imagínate. No. Y nomás porque decía la de esa chingadera de la tarjeta que decía 29. Guess what happened to me, brother?
What happened?
Okay.
Oh, so close.
What happened?
Try to catch my champ.
Oh. So I was at work, right? And I was coming back from Fontana.
Wait.
It's like
wait, let me mute first. Come on, mute. Oh, right. Okay, yes.
So I was coming back from Fontana, and the truck that I was driving needed gas.
Uh-huh.
So we have a gas card when we put gas, and you have to put the mile number?
Yeah.
It's called the odometer. So I had to put the odometer number, which was, when I read it, it was 292929.8. Mm-hmm. So I go, that's funny, 292929.29.
Mm-hmm.
So I go, maybe that's good luck. I should buy a lotto ticket. So I look in my pocket and I saw how much money I had and I only had $4.
Yeah.
So I go, okay, let me go inside. And I'm looking and I only see the $2 scratchers are kind of whack.
Mm-hmm.
So I see a $5 one and, there's more expensive ones. So I tell the guy, I go, hey, can I get a more expensive one? But if I pay with my debit card. And he goes, you could pay debit card to get scratchers. So I'm like, okay, cool. So I got have you seen the one that Uncle Jerry's been playing, the $10 one?
Uh-huh.
So I got that one.
Yeah.
Guess how much I won.
How much? $1,000?
No.
$100?
More.
$200?
More.
$300?
More.
$400?
More.
$500?
Uh-huh.
Holy crap.
500 big ones.
Damn.
From a scratch. You want to see the ticket?
Yeah. Do you have the ticket on you?
No, I cashed it already.
Oh. Do I get a bonus?
Nah.
Okay. I'm not asking for too much. Oh my god, I'm trouble catching. Let's see, wait, 15, oh my god, damn.
You see all the $40, $40,
yes.
$40,
$10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5,
it's, six, it's 10, $40, eight. And 10, $10.
Damn.
Mira chula. Mira chula.
Oh, okay. Oh, dang it. Good. Yes. Cut my champ.
Oye, tu menito de bolas dice, ¿me vas a dar un bono? Y digo, no.
Machamp's data will be added to the Pokédex. Machamp, the superpower Pokémon.
¿Tú qué crees, mijita?
One arm alone can move mountains. Using all four arms, this Pokémon fires off awesome punches. Oh yeah, a little Pikachu Melmetal. Metal. Let's see. Hurry on. Oh, so close.
¿Segura? Yo te doy. Okay. Es la que me dio la suerte, mi chula. Ajá. Nomás se puso flaquito por... Pues porque para poder agarrar su cirugía.
Si estaba muy gordito,
no le daban chance de agarrar el riñón. Al cabo, al último. No.
Yep, so you. Here, my brother, he wants a few big dollars. Okay, Porygon, the virtual Pokemon. The only Pokemon that people anticipate can fly to space. None has managed the feat, however. Okay. Can you all hear me? Okay, good. Oh yeah, I'm trying to catch as many Melmetals as I can. Galrake grew to level 33. Vaporeon's data will be added to the Pokédex. Vaporeon, the bubble jet Pokémon. Its cell structure is similar to water molecules. It melts into water and becomes invisible. Alright, who's next? Machamp. Hitmonchan. Not Machamp. Hitmonchan. 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 Okay. I forgot to read his Pokédex entry. Oh well. Seedra's data will be added to the Pokédex. Seedra, the dragon Pokémon. Touching the back fins causes numbness. It hooks its tail to coral to stay in place while sleeping. Markmore. Pika Pie grew to level 43. Magmar's data will be added to the Pokédex. Magmar, the Spitfire Pokémon. Born in an active volcano, its body is always cloaked in flames, so it looks like a big ball of flame, and does not look like boobs. Okay, next is Marowak. Marowak. Marowak's data will be added to the Pokédex. Marowak, the Bone Keeper Pokémon. It has transformed the spirit of its dear departed mother into flames. And tonight, it will once again dance in mourning of others of its kind. That's very depressing. I feel for that poor Marowak. Kramer! Ooh. All right, you caught a Grimer. Grimer's data will be added to the Pokédex. Grimer, the sludge Pokémon. It has a passion for trash above all else, speedily digesting it and creating brilliant crystals of sparkling poison. Come back, come back. Nice work, kid. I can't believe you actually did it. I'm looking at my Pokemon Go phone.
Yeah, it feels nice to have somebody to boss around. I mean, somebody to help us out. Jesse and I are constantly on our feet, you know.
As you can imagine, it's hard for us to maintain our good looks while we're always running around like this. Anyway, you get your bed, so I guess we can let you take a little break.
Superb idea, Jesse. It's important to change up the pace every once in a while. Go on and spend some time with your buddy.
Oh yeah. Play Leave Alone.
Mama Kinga grew to level 35.
Golbat's data will be added to the Pokédex. Golbat, the bad Pokémon, it attacks in a stealthy manner without warning. Its sharp fangs are used to bite and to suck blood. I am Golbat. Le le le.
Okay. Awesome. Alright, ooh, this Pokemon next. Electabuzz. Okay. Oh, perfect. Cool.
Electabuzz data will be added to the Pokédex. Electabuzz, the electric Pokémon. If a major power outage occurs, it is certain that this Pokemon has eaten electricity at a power plant.
Okay, who's next? Anybody else?
Staryu's data will be added to the Pokédex. Staryu, the star-shaped Pokémon. As long as the center section is unharmed, this Pokémon can grow back fully even if it is chopped to pieces or to bits. Seal's data will be added to the Pokédex. Seal, the sea lion Pokémon, loves freezing cold conditions, relishes swimming in a frigid climate of around 14 degrees Fahrenheit. How many do I have left? Ooh, so close. Damn it. Oh, come on. Just fucking catch. Oh my God. Okay. Like in a moment. Okay, I'm right back. Lickitung's data will be added to the Pokédex. Lickitung, the licking Pokémon. Its tongue spans almost 7 feet and moves around more freely than its forelegs. Its licks can paralyze. Everybody, I'm back. Okay. Now to... I'll be right back. I have to deal with something. Okay, better. Okay, now to Sand Slash. Okay. Ooh, so close. Excellent. Galray grew to level 34. And I earned some $40. Okay, next. Gusly. Yep, it's a shiny. It stays in one place. Okay, what the, I think sunlight? One moment. Meltan. Gotcha. Okay. Mel Metal's data will be added to the Pokédex. Meltan, the Hex Nut Pokémon. It melts particles of iron and other metals found in the subsoil, so it can absorb them into its body of molten steel. Barky grew to level 35. Bulby grew to level 43. Beedrill's data will be added to the Pokédex. Beedrill, the Poison P Pokémon. Poison B Pokémon. It has three poisonous stingers on its four legs and its tail. They are used to jab its enemy repeatedly.
Rhydon!
Rhydon's data will be added to the Pokédex. Rhydon, the drill Pokémon. Its brain developed when it began walking on its hind legs. Its armor-like hide even repels molten lava.
Executor!
Executor's data will be added to the Pokédex. Executor, the coconut Pokémon. The strong sunlight of the Alola region has awakened the power hidden within Execute. This is the result. Persian's data will be added to the Pokédex. Persian, the classy cat Pokémon. It has the classiest coat. The rippling of its own fur in the heat of battle has a beauty all its own.
Trail.
The trio's data will be added to the Pokédex. The trio, the mole Pokémon. They're referred to as triplets, but they're not identical. The metallic elements in their bodies differ slightly. The proof shows in their whiskers. Eevee's data will be added to the Pokédex. Eevee, the evolution Pokémon. It can evolve into a variety of forms. Eevee's genes are the key to solving the mysteries of Pokémon evolution. And this last one. Oh yeah, I forgot about that Pokemon. Rapidash data will be added to the Pokédex. Rapidash, the Fire Horse Pokémon, just loves to run. If it sees something faster than itself, it will give chase at top speed.
Is there any more?
Alright.
Okay. I think it's just gonna really...
Oh, I'm tired. I think this is gonna be the end of my bonus Let's Go Pikachu episode. I wish I caught all my Pokemon for Pokemon Go. Alright. Let me turn this around. Okay. This is Pikachu Master 542 signing out. Have a great day. Peace.